Hello everybody, my name is Adam and today this is a very special episode because this is going to be showing you how to make a cauldron in Minecraft Java 1.16.3 because so are we. Let's get straight into it. So to build this, it's incredibly simple. Place one respawn anchor and put four pits of glowstone or as many as you want. And then you can surround that anchor, I mean the respawn anchor, with some trapdoors. It can be either spruce or dark oak. Anything without the holes in the middle will work. So that's actually it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Boo! Happy Halloween. We're so sorry, skeletons. You're so misunderstood. You only.